scene of the crime is presented by Billy Johnson Jr., attorney at law.
Earlier this summer, on a night much like tonight, Kentucky State Police responded to a call here near Dee's Grocery. Upon arrival, they discovered Larry Hinkle, victim of an apparent hit and run. Hinkle was later pronounced dead at the scene.
On Saturday, July 1st, 2017, at approximately 10 p.m., Mr. Larry Hinkle, who was 60 years of age from the Teaberry area of Floyd County, was walking on the shoulder of Kentucky 979. Shortly after 10 p.m., at some point, an unidentified vehicle struck Mr. Hinkle and he sustained fatal injuries. At this point, the vehicle and the operator remain unidentified.
Hinkle was not alone that fateful night. He had a friend with him, but the friend has been unable to help police with any information that might lead them to the vehicle or the persons driving the vehicle.
The information that I received, he was accompanied by a friend. They had been to the residence of another friend, and they were both on the way to return home to their respective residences.
If you or anyone you know has any information about the fatal hit and run that happened here at Teaberry the night of July 1st, 2017, please call Detective Chris Phillips at the number listed on your screen. Reporting in Teaberry for EKB News, I'm Polly Hopkins.